Rains continue to lash central Argentina after a weekend of rough weather that left one dead and forced the evacuation of thousands of residents. The storms hit in and around the Buenos Aires area. Earlier today, the country's meteorological authority announced that over 97 millimeters of rain had fallen on the capital since Saturday. Storm alerts are in effect in at least five provinces. It marks the second time in less than a week that the city of Buenos Aires has been brought to a standstill by storms.